Nurse, help me prep for surgery.
Okay. You look good. You're a doctor. You can do it.
No, me? The patient?
Miss Fine.
Oh, yeah, you're fine. I'm fine. We're all fine.
Shave him. What are you doing?
Well, I have no idea. I mean, the man has a slight 5 o'clock shadow, but it's not like he's going to a bat mitzvah.
Shave him for surgery.
Well, where do you want me to shave him?
Oh.
You know, I'll be back in a minute. I have a girl that does a bikini wax.
Now.
Bucking for a raise?
I just wish we could all get along like we used to in middle school. I wish that I could bake a cake made out of rainbows and smiles and we'd all eat and be happy.
She doesn't even go here.
Do you even go to this school?
No. I just have a lot of feelings.
Okay, go home.
Hey.
Hi.
Oh.
Hi. My grandma's not supposed to have wine. I'll be right back.
Hey.
How's it going?
It's going great. It's going great. I'm on the mend. You know, I just got some pins in my legs. Oh. Believe it or not, pins in my legs. Can still do this. All right? A mate fell off a cruise ship.
Oh,
but I'm back.
Shit.
Yeah, oh shit. Took a hard, hard, violent fall. Kind of pinballed down. Hit a lot of railings. Broke a lot of shit. I'm not gonna say I survived, I'm gonna say I thrived. I met a dolphin down there, and I swear to God, that dolphin looked not at me, but into my soul, into my goddamn soul, Annie, and said, I'm saving you, Megan. Not with his mouth, but he said it, I'm assuming telepathically. We had a connection that I don't even know if I can, oh, Jesus. Hey, shut my mouth, look at, unbelievable. You must be Annie's fella. I'm Megan. It's a pleasure.
Oh, and well. I'm not with him. Sorry.
Oh. All right. I'm glad he's single because I'm going to climb that like a tree.
Oh. Hey.
Forget it, Booth. We're in a high pressure chamber. That door can withstand the force of at least. Oh, no.
Oh, no. What? Oh, no.
We have to get out of here.
We have to get out of here or what? We'll explode?
What's up with you and the prom queen?
I don't know. I
thought everything was fine, but I guess I was wrong.
See, that's why you gotta have a spare, man. That's what April is. She's my spare.
Spare?
Yeah, she's my backup. I mean, she was a fun ride, no doubt about this, but she is a previously owned vehicle. I'm into that new car smell.
You asshole!
Whoever left these towels over here is an asshole.
Now, this new chick I got, dude, she is gonna be the hottest chick at the prom. I bet one of her little hottie friends would love to go out with the quarterback.
Oh, I don't know, man.
Come on, man. Maybe this one will put out, unlike that cold fish Jessica.
You go to hell! Whoever left these showers on, go to hell.
Hey, Jessica's anything but a cold fish, all right? She's the most amazing girl in the whole world.
Dude, you've never even been out of California.
I don't care. I love her. I mean, I know she thinks I only want to have sex with her, but that's not what it's about. I mean, when that moment comes, I want it to be perfect.
Wow. That is the gayest thing I have ever heard.
She's the only girl that makes my heart beat faster and slower at the same time. And I'm not with her. I'm not living. I'm only existing until I can hold her in my arms again.
Gay, 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 gay.
Somebody shit in the locker.